It's a 9 horsepower genset engine.
That officially is the close of our morning session. So it's 1 hour lunch break, as in all our crew from the hill need to go get fed and watered. But don't forget, in half an hour's time, next to the bouncy castle, after you've bought your t-shirt and your car sticker on the merch store next door, we'll be the first car. Best you over in the show field this weekend.
The thing's coming up next.
Food
and
drinks.
The thing. That bloody great big off-road truck with the beacons on the top.
Right.
East German. Double death metal kind of thing. Or three-way hydraulic tipper as well on the back. It does, like the guy said, it is top flat. On the flat with the wind behind it, it's 22 miles an hour. The guy drove 5 hours to get here.
Group A and Group B, the afternoon guys, you must be there at 1:15. If you're not there for that meeting, you ain't going up the hill. And we've got a list of people who are
standing on the other side of that.
You keep an eye on what's coming in the sand.
Yeah,
when he does, you'll be alright with this when he says it.
I might actually pause the video so it saves me a bit of editing.
Just one last really random thing. That little Tykes, the kids push along toy thing that we saw that was done in a, I don't know, was it front engined, not dragster. Anyway, that lovely thing we saw. I have seen a more bizarre one of those. I follow a YouTube channel called Flight Test, a bunch of RC guys out in America. They made one of those flyers in RC.
Do we need to put our helmets on to go back down?
Thank you. strong bidding word. It's slightly melted everything under the bonnet. Like, no.